हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल ऑफ सन एकेडमी। टुडे इन द चैप्टर ऑफ कॉस्ट अकाउंट ऑपरेटिंग कॉस्टिंग वी विल सॉल्व द सम व्हिच इज गिवन दैट ओम ट्रांसपोर्ट कंपनी हैज बीन गिवन रूट ऑफ 50 किलोमीटर्स वन वे फॉर रनिंग बसेस। Company has two buses from given detail calculate cost for passenger kilometer and fare per passenger if 50% profit is on takings. Cost of each bus is 25 lakh, scrap value is 5%, life 10 years, insurance premium 8%, annual tax for two buses 1,80,000, garage rent for two buses per month 32,000. Annual repair per bus 48,000, driver salary per month 30,000, cleaner salary per month 18,000, administrative expense for two buses per annum 2,88,000, then after diesel per 100 kilometer is rupees 750, oil per 100 kilometer is rupees 100, tire allocation per 100 kilometer is 200 rupees. Each bus will make 4 round trips per day carrying 50 passengers and on an average and runs 30 days a month. Now first of all we will calculate passenger kilometers and total kilometers to calculate the value for diesel. To calculate passenger kilometer, first of all passengers carrying are 50 passengers and runs 50 kilometers one way, 4 round trips round and days, so that will be 50 into 50 into 4 into 2 into 30, that is 6 lakh passenger kilometers. Now total kilometers of running, so kilometers trips rounds and days, 54 to 30, that is 12,000. These kilometers are calculated to find the value of diesel, oil and tire allocation. Now fixed charges, first of all insurance premium that will be 8% of 25 lakh. So that is 2 lakh divided by 12. So 16,667. First of all 8% of 25 lakh, that will be 2 lakh to find for month divided by 12. Annual tax 1,80,000 for two buses, so 180 divided by 2 will be 90 and divided by 12 will be per month. That is 7500. Garage rent it is per month 32,000 for two buses, that means 32,000 divided by 2, 16,000 for a bus for a month. Driver salary that is 30,000 per month. Cleaner salary that is 18,000 per month. Repair and repair charges per bus annual are 48,000 divided by 12, 4,000. Admin expenses 2 buses per annum are 288 divided by 2 will be 144, and 144 divided by 12 will be 12,000. Now all these are standing charges. So that is 16,667 plus 7,500 plus 16,000, 30,000, 18,000, 4,000 and 12,000. 1,04,167. Let's check again. Now 1,04,167 divided by 6 lakh passenger kilometers so that is 0.17 per passenger kilometer. Now variable charges first of all depreciation, so D is equal to C minus S upon N. ₹25 lakh. Scrap is 1,25,000 divided by life is 10 years. So 25 lakh minus 125, 23,37,000 divided by 10, 2,37,500 divided by 12, it will be divided by 12, then 19,792. Then after it comes diesel. Diesel cost for 100 kilometer it is 750, then for 12,000 kilometers it would be 90,000. Then after is oil for 100 kilometers it is rupees 100. So for 12,000 kilometers it will be 12,000 rupees. And at last, tire allocation. It is for 100 kilometers rupees 200. So for 12,000 kilometers will be 24,000. Now total variable cost is 19,792 plus 90,000 plus 36,000, 145,792 divided by 6 lakh, so that is 0.24. So total is 0.41, and total charges are 249,959. Now it has been said that profit is 50% on takings. So if I calculate profit here, 50% on takings means 100% on cost. Whatever you charge in that, half must be profit. That means half is cost. So what is the cost? That is the profit. Cost is 0.41 and profit is 0.41. So 0.82 will be the charge to be charged to passenger to carry for 1 kilometer. Now let's repeat again. Insurance was said 8% of cost. So 25 lakh into 8% divided by 12, that was 16,667. Tax is 1,80,000 annual tax for 2 buses, that means 90,000 for each bus annually divided by 12, 7,500. Garage rent was 32,000 per month, so 16,000 for each bus. Driver salary and cleaner salary was given monthly. Repair was 48,000 per annum, so 4,000 per month. Administrative expense was given for 2 buses annually, and we divided it by 2 and got it for each bus, and divided by 12 and you will get for monthly. Now total monthly charges are 1,04,167 standing charges, which was divided by 6 lakh and we got 17 paise per passenger per kilometer. Then after variable charges, depreciation C minus S upon N, 25 lakh minus 125,000, which is the scrap value, 8% of this value, sorry, 5% of this value divided by useful years, 10 years. So we got 2,37,500 annual depreciation, which was divided by 12 and we got monthly depreciation charges. Diesel for 100 kilometer, it costs 750. So for 12,000, it would be cost 90,000. Oil for 100 kilometer, it cost rupees 100. So for 12,000, it will be 12,000. Similar tire allocation for 100 kilometer, it was 200 rupees. So for 12,000, it will be 24,000. In this way, the total variable cost was 1,45,792 divided by 6 lakh, and we got it 24 paise per kilometer per passenger, and standing charge is 17 paise. So total charge is, total cost is 41 paise. Now it has been said that profit must be 50% on takings. That means if profit is 100, 50 would be, if you charge 100, 50 would be profit and 50 would be cost. That means if you see, if 50% is on taking, that means 100% on cost. Whatever is cost, that amount is also of profit. That means if 41 paise is cost, 41 paise is to be charged profit, and you have to charge total 82 paise for per passenger per kilometer.